A concrete wall was torn down to expand an outdoor storage area and needed repair to flatten the surface area. Belzona 4141 was chosen due to its lightweight properties and its ability to be applied on vertical and overhead surfaces. Any surface to which Belzona 4141 is to be applied must be clean, firm, and dry. Surfaces made up of stone, concrete, or masonry should be mechanically abraded or abrasive blasted to remove any loose material. Vacuum up any loose dust produced by surface preparation techniques. Once the surface is prepared, it's now ready to be conditioned. Belzona 4911 conditioner is to be used for ensuring excellent adhesion to the substrate. Mix both Belzona 4911 base and solidifier and begin applying by short bristle brush onto the concrete surface. Now, open and empty the Belzona 4141 bucket and begin mixing by pouring the entire contents of the solidifier inside of the bucket, then slowly adding the base, using a mechanical mixer in between. Continue mixing until all the base is fully incorporated into the mix. Using a trowel, begin applying Belzona 4141 onto the concrete surface. Keep on adding product and flattening all areas until the whole surface becomes level. Once application is finished, allow the product to solidify for 3 days for full mechanical strength at 41 degrees Fahrenheit, 5 degrees Celsius, or 12 hours at 77 degrees Fahrenheit, 25 degrees Celsius. For more information about Belzona 4141, visit belzona.com.